Hey guys, Michael Bacon from Place. Today we're standing out the front of Residence 2 at 446 Main Street in Kangaroo Point. This building, we've actually got two towers, so it's a small boutique complex with a total of 22 apartments. In the tower that you're currently looking at, that's only got 10 apartments in total. We are situated pretty much on the first level, which is fantastic, so come on through and take a look. Again, nice and easy access, only going up two levels of staircases from that basis as well. There is no lift in the complex. However, the good thing is that's why the body corporate fees are quite low. So you've only got four people per floor, which gives you a bit more of a sense of privacy as well. So come on through to Residence 2. So upon entry, you've got the open living space, which flows from the kitchen out to the, I guess, the living and dining, and then obviously flows out to the balcony space, which is quite big. The good benefits of this apartment as well, the story bridge that you can see directly, that is direct north. So perfect positioning from that perspective. Once we're walking out to the balcony space, there is a lot of size to utilize the city views and the glimpses, so at night time it's actually quite nice. Out here, this is a massive balcony space. To be honest, it's probably perfect for playing a bit of ping pong and a barbecue in the afternoon, whatever you would like from that perspective. And it also connects directly from the open living space and the bedroom. Again, the bedroom is a generous size, plenty of built-in storage as well, and you do have curtains throughout. And then running off that, you've got the main bathroom, which is centralised throughout as well, which obviously is where the laundry is. Again, we're in the perfect location. The body corporate fees are very, very cheap in this whole complex. Same with the council rates. If you're an investor, there's a decent return, well over 5%, which is, you know, better than putting money in the bank at the moment. Second to that as well, perfect for first-time buyers, but also parents buying properties for the kids going to universities, which is close to the CBD. From that perspective, we are listed at buyers around that mid 200,000s, which is probably one of the most attractive price points in this suburb at the moment. If you've got any other questions in relation to this property, please give me a call.